Boris matches Spimby's intel! Wood should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it! Taking fire!
To the gunboats.
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container. Give me a hand with this, Mason.
God.
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Woods. Frank?
Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason.
Do the whip, Hudson.
Shit! We got Hyde right on us!
Get Woods to cover!
Come on, Woods! That arms crate is a gold mine! Grab the TGM! Mason!
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
We need to move.
Come on, Woods, I've got you.
I got you, brother.
Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction. What the hell are Cubans doing here?
They're just kids.
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wood. Not. For the grass. Stay close. Position. They're right in front of us. Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass. Radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Дед. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio.
You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucker gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I said shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch! Hudson, we're moving! Get to the beach!
Did you secure an evac?
Negative, we're on our own! Head for the river!
Damn it, Mason! Sounds like half the village is on our ass! What the fuck happened back there?
Can it, Hudson! Just keep moving!
They're closing in on us! We gotta buy some time!
Transicionando!
Getting out!
No.
Fucking Russians. Damn it. No way out. What the?
You thought I would leave you? Huh? Penny, come!
Cometimos a las 12.
Well, we got him, Mason.
Can't kill me.
Oh,
You can't kill me. Thanks to your old man. Put it on the line for me. For honor, friendship. Yeah. It's just like you, kid.